What actually is a hedge fund? I mean, we hear the term, but what is a hedge fund versus a mutual fund? What does it make? What's special about a hedge fund?
The main things is that it's not a publicly registered vehicle, and it allows one to structure the portfolio to go long or short, different. It gives you a great leeway as to what you can do to also balance your risks and operate that way.